picture is worth a thousand words. And for those who lost everything in the tornado, they're worth even more.
When I knew it was gone, I just lost it and felt hopeless.
Carla Arendelle lost everything.
That's all you have to remember back that far back, you know, is those pictures.
Now strangers are finding some of her pictures nearly 50 miles from where the tornado touched down and are posting them on Facebook.
This is my mom and dad, RC and Charlene Walker.
We're starting to get news of people finding a lot of, you know, or some of our pictures, and I'll be excited to get them back and have those for memories.
Arendelle tells me the feeling of getting those photos back is irreplaceable. In Bologna, Emily Maha, 4029 News.
Now, a group called the National Disaster Photo Rescue is also in Central Arkansas, and they hope to set up picture drop-off points in Bologna.